But she was a girl at the Dollar General store. I never seen her there before. I went in for some washer powders and a can of shaving cream. I turned around, next thing I knew I was a love-struck mumbling fool. Blue-eyed blonde about 5'2", stole my world away. She just smiled and I smiled back and I walked on out the door. Here she ran behind me and said, "Yes, it's what you're looking for." Who would've known there was a love like this? Who would've thought in a million years of me? Laid low, KO, down in the dirt with my heart wide open. Who would've thought in a million years I'd find myself right here with all my lonely gone? Who would've known? Later on, it was just my luck. Well, I picked her up in Mama's pickup truck. Went over to meet her brother at the county rodeo. She said, "I've been thrown a time or two," and I said, "That's funny, me too. You gotta know how not to turn loose to make it to the bell." She said, "It only takes 8 seconds." I said, "Oh, is that so?" Then suddenly she'd turn around and let her feelings go. Who would've known there was a love like this? Who would've thought in a million years of me? Laid low, KO, down in the dirt with my heart wide open. Who would've thought in a million years I'd find myself right here with all my lonely gone? Who would've known? Dropped her off that night, it took me by surprise. When she looked deep into my eyes and said, "Would you like to come inside?" Who would've known
there was a love like this?
Who would've thought
in a million years?
Laid low, KO, down in the dirt with my heart wide open. Who would've known there was a love like this? Who would've thought in a million years of me? Laid low, KO, down in the dirt with my heart wide open. Who would've thought in a million years I'd find myself right here with all my lonely gone?